Get full episodes of The Damage Report as a podcast on iTunes and Android, and you can watch the live show every weekday on YouTube TV. William Goldman has apparently passed away this morning at the age of 87. If you are not familiar with William Goldman, it is likely that you have actually consumed quite a bit of his creative output, perhaps without knowing it. He is a legendary Hollywood screenwriter, playwright, and author. You're seeing there shots from my favorite thing that William Goldman has ever produced, and that is The Princess Bride. He wrote the initial book under a pseudonym that became the screenplay The Princess Bride after people fought for years and years to have it made into a movie. But a bunch of other things that he made, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, Marathon Man, All the President's Men, both writing novels, writing interesting sort of behind the scenes analyses of Hollywood culture and what it's like to be a screenwriter. And so this is one of the people that in this area, screenwriting is perhaps as respected as anyone else in the country. And as is always the case, after it turned out that he died this morning, we saw so many of the people who'd worked with him or helped to bring his work to the screen talking about him. And yeah, he just did some great work. He was a mentor to a number of different people. I read Cary Elwes's sort of biography of the making of The Princess Bride. He was the star of it. And there he talks about speaking with William Goldman and how involved he was in the production. Just an amazing creative mind. And just if I could just briefly mention on The Princess Bride, that is one of my top movies of all time. I saw it when I was very young, and it lodged itself in my brain, and I don't think it'll ever go away. Like, as a young person to see this sort of movie, of which at the time there were things like Willow or earlier versions of The Lord of the Rings, but this was fun and lively and witty and quick and bright in a way that a lot of fantasy hadn't been, that it was very much like they designed it in the movie. It's a fairy tale sort of come to life. And in the years since, in terms of what I have written, what I have read, the other movies that I've gone for, it has certainly made its mark. And all of that can be traced back to William Goldman initially. So a very sad day to see him pass. Obviously, he leaves a big hole in his wake, I guess. Thank you very much for watching this clip from The Damage Report. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell on YouTube to get notifications of our new videos. And of course, you can catch the full Damage Report live every weekday at 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific on TYT Network on YouTube TV.